What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Bodus. Welcome back to Bayonetta 1 for the Wii U. Classic game from 2010 that was re-released back in 2014 for the Wii U. And it's a really good looking version. I gotta say, for this year, this old game, this looks absolutely amazing. I don't know how far into the game we've come, but it feels like we're just in the beginning of the game, which makes me quite excited. So far, the game has been absolutely amazing, very high-paced. We don't know that much about the story just yet. We know that we accidentally killed Luca's father when we were awakened. I don't think that was on purpose, though. And there's a lot of mysterious people that we come across. And so far, we don't really know anything about the story. We know that we got killed. Wow. Okay. What? Is that a boss? That's a freaking boss. Again. Come on. Enchant angels. I have a bad feeling about this boss. What? Come on. Let me start attacking. Wait, there's several? Wait, okay, whoa. There was no boss. There was just like small enemies. Wow. I thought there was like a boss, but apparently it just looked... We got a platinum for that? Hey, let's go. Wow, the background music is absolutely... swell. Oh, what was that? Nah, man, we missed it. God damn it. I think it all depends on size, whether or not you think it's a boss or just a random enemy, I guess. Why did the music stop? Why did the music stop, dude? Nice, we managed to dodge there. Oh man, what? We got hit or we got hit him? I think we hit him. Jesus. I think for someone that knows this game in and out, we'll probably be like, hey, how come he's just doing this? What is that? Why is he just doing this attack or that attack? What? Where? We are at the back of him, right? What is he doing? Another one? Another one? Come on, dude. We didn't even kill the first one yet. Please. Wow. Jesus, let's go. Damn, I do think we're doing a lot of damage though. Climax, let's go! It just feels good when she summons the freaking dragon, dude! My god. He looks so small! 600, that's a personal record, dude! Look how huge she is! Jesus Christ! There's something laying on the floor there, I kinda want that. What? Oh, we got another LP! Let's go! That means we can do a, we can get a weapons upgrade. However, we still haven't got the first one yet. Oh, man. Dude, we need more rings. We only have 44k. But we can get this one? Holy moly. I do. Okay, we need over 60,000 to get the next one, right? Hmm. Okay, that's something for later. Lift? I mean, why not, right? Damn. Okay, dude. Wow, look at this. Look at this view. Absolutely astonishing, dude. Wow. Brilliant. Something else over here? I kind of don't want to use it. I do think it will... Yeah, it will break sooner or later. Oh, it's one of these again. Wait, the umbrella, the Umbra Witches. Okay, that sounds cool. Maybe not yet. Nah, not yet. It's fine though. Damn, what did we destroy? Hey, I only think of Sonic the Hedgehog. Dude, should we get down here? We don't have that many rings yet. Nah, we're fine for now. I kind of want to buy things, but we don't have the money required. Damn, the double! Let's go! Yoz! Can we destroy this? We were actually in the middle of an attack. Wait, does that open that one too? Hey! Nice! I wonder where we should go though. Should we get back there? Platinum! Yes! Let's go! Wait, there's something else over here. Nice, nice. I guess that's health and stuff. Do we take this? No, it's quite broken. Let's take this. Should we get over here? I kind of think we should get back first. I don't really know which way to go, but I mean, if this is like backtracking, I think we should go here. In case we missed something. Oh, this is what it is. Of course, I should have known. You can't get down now. Thank you very much. Brilliant, Bodus. Yes, thank you so much for being so freaking smart. Hey, thank you for the compliment, dude. I appreciate that. If I had the soundboard available, I'd give myself an applaud right now. Alright, so where we go? We go over here, I guess. Dude, sometimes the music is absolutely astonishing, dude. If the can something musically be astonishing? I guess so. Who was that? Who was that?
Who's that?
It's the little girl? But she's invisible. That means she's in the other round. That means she can't see her. That's what I thought, dude. This is cool, though.
Scurrying little friend.
Poor little girl, dude. Come on, you can't threaten her.
What are you doing running around, Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best.
Come on, she's like 4 years old. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Does that mean she was like on the other side? What, she's gone? Come on, what? What? That looks like the final boss from Sonic Adventure 1, actually. Oh, so that everyone was chased by those from the other round. Wait, they couldn't see him, I guess? That was the enemy we killed earlier, dude! Wow! Dude, I was 100% sure we actually managed to... My God! Damn, dude. Wait, we were flying in the air? Oh shit, he flew away! What?! He flew away, dude, that is so cool! I can't! I can't! He picked us up in the air, that is so cool! Did I manage? Ah, oh, come on! I clicked a second too late. Continue, yes. Dude, that doesn't mean it was a game over, though. That doesn't mean it was a game over. Accidentally pressed a little too late. And you died from that. God damn it. That's fine. But this is so cool, dude. Oh, we get to start here. That's very generous, actually. Get 1,000 coin bonus! My God, 1,000 gigaton! Nice. I didn't realize he was actually, while he was pulling his head away, he kind of lifted up the entire building, dude. That was so cool. Alright, we only got a gold. Kind of sucks, but it's fine. It's not like we got a game over. The city of Deivu. Okay, we died once. It's fine. It's fine. Minus 1,000. Still, we got a gold. I mean, look at the overall. That was nice. Award bonus? No item? Hey, that was nice. Let's see how many rings we have. Angel attack! Let's go again, dude. Easy? I'm only gonna shoot these guys. Dude, the Fortnite skills. Starting to pay off. Kinda wanna be certain that I'm not aiming on the right wrong way. No man, I kinda knew it. God damn it. And don't be like, Bodus, if you knew it, how come you missed? God damn it. Just aiming for the quick one, but should never go for the quick one. Dude, I wonder, since we were pretty low in HP in the first, in the last level or stage or whatever, is that HP restored to the next level? In that case, do we need to buy these? You know? Can we exchange? Actually, yeah, that's probably better. 6,000 rings. That's awesome. That means we can buy new guns. And you know what they say about new guns, dude? A new gun is better than the old gun. That's what they say. Wait, the city was on fire? The burning ground. Alright, obviously we're gonna save, dude. Should we get down to the gates of hell? I think we should do that too and prepare ourselves for the upcoming battles. I mean, we do have 66,000, dude. That is a lot. We should probably do that. Yes, let's do that. And make sure we're prepared for what's coming next. Whatever that is. There's a lot of fire, I guess.
You want to touch me?
Another LP?
No, thank you.
Working me to the bone. But no,
yeah, that's right. I forgot about the LP.
Anyways, let me go whip some things into shape for you.
It's going to hell. But then, like, do we buy the okay, let's in theory, right? Let's say he's making a new gun in hell. Do we buy the second best or the upcoming one? Depends on the price, I guess. Damn, dude. I wonder what it is like it's in hell. Look at him.
But the workmanship's solid. Now,
nice.
Go put this a thing sword?
Oh, Shuraba. I wonder how much that is. What? Can't buy it, dude. Where's that then? Sister, what? We can't buy it yet, though. Heel slide. Dude, there's a lot of things we can do here. Break dance? Oh my god! God damn it, I do want that though. 15k. Dude, it is worth it. It's worth it. Alright, enough about that. Rodent's treasures? Something? Nah. Okay, again, maybe we need to buy the first upgrade to the gun before we can get the access to the sword. That would make sense. That is so brilliant, dude. Yes. What? Wow.
Wow.
She's leaning. Dude, this is so cool. The time has stopped. What is your name?
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget. If only I could remember where...
It's brilliant. Dude, his voice is freaking dope. She's like, stop talking!
Quarrel. You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
Oh. Obviously, he's not dead, dude. He will come back. But I freaking love the cockiness, though. Uh-oh. Yep. The city is in fire. Oh my god, dude. There's lava everywhere. Is this Super Mario 64 again? God damn it. You know what, guys? Before we continue this wonderful game, it's time to wrap this video up. And I'll be back tomorrow playing this game as usual. Thank you guys so much for watching till the very end. You know I appreciate that. If you like the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please consider pressing that subscribe button so you get notified every time I release a new video. And thank you again for watching. See you in the next one, guys. Take care and peace out.